20 years ago, the landlord of the Star said, "Here you are, young fellow, my lad, it's a ninepenny cigar." I smoked it up till Easter, and then the honourable wife says, "Put the nasty thing away, you'll need it the rest of your life." But with the end of me old cigar, tra-la, 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 I walk down Piccadilly, I'm a regular la-dee-da. I may not be good looking, but the girls think I'm a star, 'cause I tickle the ladies' fancy with the end of me old cigar. 10 years ago, when I was in me surgery, in came a young woman, and thus she said to me, "Doctor, vaccinate me in a place that will not show. I vaccinated Gertie, what a, what a, what a, with the end of me old cigar. Tra-la, 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 I vaccinated Gertie Gold, you should have seen the scar. Whenever she gets out of the train or into a motor car, she says, "Well, look what the doctor did to me with the end of his old cigar." 5 years ago that I was serving overseas, I saw the German enemy and me blood began to freeze. The sergeant said, "There's a tin at my lad, now put it upon your head." I said, "If it's all the same to you, I'll put it down here instead." On the end of the old cigar, tra-la, 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 I'll sing me manly virtue with the end of the old cigar.